Now go.
Are you recording?
Yeah, I am recording.
Right, anybody who is very easily scared or offended should not listen to this story because it's very disturbing.
Okay.
Once upon a time, there was a boy called Arlo Mitchell.
Yeah.
And he sometimes would like to pick his nose.
Yeah.
And his dad said to him, Arlo Mitchell, if you keep picking your nose, one day your whole head will turn into a big slimy bogey. But Arlo Mitchell thought that this was just a story. So he carried on picking his nose every single day. Sometimes he needed to because it was full of bogeys. Other times it was just for fun. Anyway, one day Arlo Mitchell had been picking his nose so much just for fun. And his dad said, right, that's probably it. I think you've gone over the limit. But Arlo just laughed and went.